Hi guys, welcome back to the EaseUS channel. When Mac warns you, the disk you inserted was not readable by this computer, it means that your external hard drive or USB flash drive has a detection issue. You may follow the quick guide here to fix this issue. To check whether the connection failure is associated with hard drive damage or Mac system, you can test your external hard drive on another computer. If the hard drive works efficiently on another system, you must check your Mac configuration. Repair unreadable disk with disk utility. The first aid feature in disk utility can repair your disk errors quickly and safely. You should open your disk utility, choose the disk you want to check, and click on the first aid button. Try to run first aid feature 2 or 3 times to fix the disk errors that may cause the disk you inserted was not readable by this computer problem. Check the file system of the inserted disk. Check the file system format of the external hard drive. If it is formatted with the NTFS format, it is not hard to understand why it is unreadable on Mac. If the error message "the disk you inserted was not readable by this computer" occurs due to the file system on your external hard drive, the most effective method to fix this error is reformatting the external hard drive. But you should note that formatting an external hard drive will delete all stored data on it. So, before formatting your hard drive, backup its stored data. Or you can use EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard for Mac to scan recoverable files from the unreadable disk and save the recovered data quickly. Go to the Applications Utilities folder and open Disk Utility. Select your USB flash drive on the sidebar and choose Erase. Rename the USB flash drive if you want. Choose the macOS compatible format, then click the Erase button. Finally, your external hard drive can work typically. Even if you didn't backup your data before formatting the disk, you can use EaseUS Data Recovery software to quickly scan and recover your formatted disk. Select the hard drive you have formatted and click Search for Lost Files. Wait several minutes, and you can use the Type and Path tab to locate the files you want to recover. Click to preview the recoverable files. Click the Recover button and choose a storage location to save your recovered files. Subscribe to the EaseUS channel to get more content videos in the future. Thanks for watching this video.